The first time I saw Thanos.js, I was thinking they must be joking. But after some testing, they are not. This JavaScript app is actually disintegrate your project at the snap command. Let's see how it works in this video. If you search Google for Thanos.js, there are two versions. The first one is on NPM, and that's what we are going to test in this video. Another one is apparently just a parody site. I even tried their install command, and of course, it didn't work. Now, Thanos.js is a Node.js application, so if you haven't already, you will need to install Node.js first. Let's start the test by installing Thanos.js with npm command. The -g option is to install it globally and let us use Thanos.js everywhere. And here is our test subject. A folder with the stock images that I have renamed all of them sequentially so we can easily spot which files are deleted after we snap the fingers. Now let's change the directory to this folder and type in Thanos.js with snap fingers option. There will be a warning about half of your files will be deleted, and this is one-time confirmation only. Let's proceed. Now I'm not sure if it's just me, there is an error after the confirmation. Probably Thanos arrival has disrupted my PC. Anyway, let's snap the fingers again. Well, he said there's no point snapping fingers without an infinity gauntlet. So let's give it one by adding infinity gauntlet glove option. It appears that they were serious. Half of my files were really deleted. Let's try delete it again and again to see what happens. So that is Thanos.js. I believe it's not completely useless after all. I still see some people asking on the forum on how to randomly delete files. An application of Thanos.js could probably fit their use. And that's all for this tutorial, hope you guys enjoy. If you want to see more development tips and tutorial, subscribe to our channel to stay updated. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye!